All right, so here we go. We got our guy Ivan up there. Shall we start with the HK?
Yeah, go ahead.
That's how you shoot an eye out.
Yeah,
right? That's how you shoot an eye. Am I right? Huh?
Yes.
Huh, boys? See, obviously he's not dead. I definitely put his eye out.
Yep.
That's shooting dead eye right there. Yeah. Okay, what do we move to next? The Octane?
Yeah, let's do it.
Still going for the same eye. There we go. Well, let's step things up a little bit, right? We got the Evanix bullpup here.
Yep.
357, 9mm here. I like this. I'm gonna try the eye first. Here we go.
Yeah.
Take that, yeah. Ivan.
And that is another thing, you don't get a lot of blood spray, which can get you infected too.
Here we go, nose shot.
Oh!
I think you pop through.
Yeah.
That's a dead zombie right there.
Yep, you guys got him.
Now it's your turn.
Okay.
All right, so welcome to American Airgunner. Here's what you haven't tested.
Whoa.
This is a little American Airgun special, right? This is the Samyang Dragon Claw 50 caliber airgun.
Oh my God.
All right.
It's beautiful, yeah.
50 caliber airgun. I'm going to pass it over to you.
Okay.
Let's see what the old Samyang Dragon Claw 50 caliber can do.
Oh! I actually saw it hit the ground behind
right?
It, dude. Went right through it, hit the ground.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
How about one more just for
yeah, please.
Oh,
it's dead.
Welcome
so
to the world
dead.
Of air guns. Oh yeah! Look at that! 50 cal right through the forehead. All right, so here's what I know.
Mm-hmm.
Shooting air guns is a lot of fun. There's a lot of different types of air guns. There's a lot of different things you can do with air guns. They're amazing. Shooting Ivan heads with air guns, it takes it to a whole new level.
Yeah.
This is what the Samyang, there's a little hole there.
Peel it back
but
so
you
that
peel
they can
it back.
Really see.
Like,
that's a massive exit wound. This is the kind of exit wound that you see from a very high caliber firearm.
Gentlemen, this has been amazing. Thanks
Absolutely.
For being here.
Thank you.
Appreciate it. Again, where can they catch your show?
Oh, youtube.com/zombiegoboomtv.
There you go. Guys, check out. There's the link right there. Zombie Go Boom TV. Go to zombiegoboom.com. Get some t-shirts. And make sure to go to americanairgunner.com. Of course, you can see the guns that we use to make this zombie go boom. Welcome to this year's new segment, all about how air guns work. Now today, we're talking PCPs, or pre-charged pneumatics. Now PCPs permit accurate vibration-free shooting without a large amount of mechanical effort. PCPs go back, way back. I'm talking literally to the beginning of guns. A couple years ago, we were at the Pacific Airgun Show and I shot a complete replica of the Ghirardoni 46 caliber airgun that Lewis and Clark used in 1804. It was awesome. It was the same principles as today, but just made of different materials, and it looked old. But it had what amounted to basically a bicycle pump, kind of like this. It shot super smooth and it was really accurate. And that was from a gun invented around 1779. Today, things are a little bit different. There's a refillable compressed air reservoir made of aluminum or steel, kind of like this one, and they come in all different shapes and sizes. But this serves as an energy source. A valve ensures that the air is not released all at once and that the pressure stays constant. So when the bolt or lever is pulled back, it is compressing the hammer spring and the hammer is latched onto the sear. Now when you squeeze the trigger, the cocked hammer is released and strikes a pin on the valve, which allows a certain amount of compressed air to escape through the exhaust ports that are located behind the pellet in the barrel. This drives the pellet out of the barrel. Now the reservoir can be filled using a hand pump, similar to this one, but it takes a lot of, you know, arm strength, or a compressor. It can also be filled by decanting from an air reservoir like a scuba diving tank or a carbon fiber tank that you can find at pyramidair.com. So guys, if you want to know more about PCPs, check out americanairgunner.com, or if you want to see them in action, check out our YouTube channel. That's it. Stay with us. More American Air Gunner coming up after this. Don't go anywhere. We got more from the Las Vegas SHOT Show coming up right after this.